Hello everyone, Elaine Kill reporting for AvWeb from AirVenture 2016. We talked to Remus about their new LSA model, which features a new Rotax engine, a new starting system, upgraded avionics and more.
There are many changes we made. We have got the former model. This is a GX NXS, or it's GX NXT called in Europe. It's a pretty nice airplane. It flies very well. About 450 are flying worldwide. But there were some wishes coming in from the customers. This was, what about a new engine? There was a fuel injected engine. What about some new avionics? And so in summer 2015, we started to reinvent the aircraft. It all began with the engine. We had some great support from Rotax, from the German Rotax dealer or distributor. But we realized that the installation of the Rotax 912 IS board with fuel injection and many electronics is more than putting in some screws in it and put in a new engine. That doesn't fit. So we had to reinvent the aircraft. We wanted to make it as easy as a car to start your engine and to fly an aircraft. This is how we invented Smart Start. Let me explain what is Smart Start. I just said that the Rotax 912 IS is kind of complicated. You need many buttons to operate it. It's lane A, it's lane B, it's two fuel pumps, you have to switch it on and off, and so on. We all simplified that to one single button. It takes maybe 4 to 5 seconds. The fuel pumps are checked, the electronics are checked, then the engine comes up. It doesn't matter if it's cold, if it's hot, if the engine is hot, if it's cold, it just starts. We now have got enough power, electric power, to install all the new avionics. Our customers were asking us for this. So we put in two 10-inch Dynon screens in the top line. We put in the Garmin GTN 750 for those who want it. We also reinvented or changed the interior. Most important thing is the throttle. It's kind of a jet throttle. You just push it forward and pull it backward. So what's so special about it, pulling a throttle forward? Well, everybody who's a flight instructor might have told his students, do not taxi against the brakes. It's not good, it just makes costs, it's not the best idea. So in this aircraft, it's not possible to throttle against the brakes because you just pull back the lever, the throttle, and the brakes apply. This is our prototype. It's the first one we built. We first showed it at Aero Friedrichshafen in the southern part of Germany in April. It first flew by the end of May. And we think it will be available by Christmas this year here in the US.